if you let a clay or a slay like this marinate for a couple days after you've activated it, then it'll be perfect. So that is what I plan to do.